There won't be any female astronaut on Shenzhou-12, but they will be included in further missions. Basically, all of our early astronauts are going to fly. Astronauts are trained according to their tasks. There are commanding officers and engineers. The three astronauts should all be capable of conducting activities outside the module. However, in actual operations, two will exit the module, and the third astronaut will stand by inside the module.